behind Brian Elliott. Bulls with one shot on goal. We got some action in front of the Evansville bench here. That's Mike Davis of the Birmingham Bulls. Mike Davis and Coy Prevost of Evansville going at it. Davis goes to the ground. Both of them with some shots inside. Mike Davis, when he cleared the puck down behind Brian Elliott, him and Prevost gave each other a little bit of a love tap with their sticks. And as they both go to change on the ice, they still are talking.